10.
Well, I think you might have been.
Because you might roll down the hill like last time. It's not the side that I worry about, it's that side.
Why?
Because I always know where I am because I'm sitting on this side of the vehicle, but on that side of the vehicle you don't really know too much about where everything is. See how he's cutting the corner there?
Yeah.
It's because he can't judge his left-hand side either.
And he's just slipping along.
Well, he's just gripping, he's trying to stay away from the edge, I think. I'm not sure what he's doing. This is going to be interesting.